four colors that will make you hungry. When it comes to eating, research has proven that the right color can sway a person's mood directly towards their next meal. According to the psychology of color, there are colors that can either increase a person's appetite or suppress it. When it comes to kitchen and dining room paint colors, there are some preferable go-to hues to choose from. To learn more about the best and worst paint colors for a kitchen or dining room, keep watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to this channel for more great home remodeling videos. Colors that will make you hungry. Turquoise. The color turquoise is a bright, stimulating color that is associated with joy, happiness, and hunger. As a favorite in cake decorating, plating design, and a food presentation, the color turquoise is known to increase food consumption and is an excellent addition as a kitchen or dining room paint color. Yellow. The color yellow is used by fast food restaurants around the world. Fast food restaurants like McDonald's and Burger King both use yellow in their signage and decor. This is no accident. The color yellow is a cheery stimulant that puts people in a good mood. It is also a color that encourages them to eat more. Green. The color green reminds people of abundance, health, and nature. While it can also be considered a relaxing color when used in bedrooms or bathrooms, green can stimulate thoughts of dieting or snacking on leafy veggies and fruits when it is used as a kitchen or dining room paint color. Red. Red is another stimulating color that is known to encourage hunger. It can promote thoughts that involve meals, and it can make a person's stomach grumble when presented in a dining atmosphere. Red is usually combined with another color like yellow or white to diminish its dominant appearance. When it comes to painting your kitchen, you should choose colors that look good and will create the right atmosphere in your kitchen. You want your kitchen to be welcoming to guests and family alike, and you want it to be a place where people can gather to eat and share stories. If you want to create a relaxing atmosphere in the kitchen, it is recommended that you stay away from vibrant colors such as yellow, red, green, and turquoise. For additional information on kitchen painting, contact a top kitchen painter near you.